I found this trading opportunity on the US dollar Swiss franc 1 hour chart. As you can see, this is a good supply zone and this is a good pin bar candlestick pattern. So you can take your trade by placing an order at the close of the pin bar, your stop loss here, and the profit target is the next support level. All right. I didn't really take this trade and I don't recommend trades like this one. And I want to ask you guys, why should you ignore trades like this one?